Open the video in the KM Player. Set the point to take the frame image or screenshot. Right-click in the KM Player. Point over to the capture. Click any of the frame capture options. Set the save location and file name. Finally, click Save. Remember to use shortcut keys to make the capture process easier. To see the saved images, right-click on the KM Player. Point over to Capture. Click Open Capture Folder. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this.